I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all of our supporters out there. It's all of you that's helped made a very, very big difference to the lives of these monkeys. The monthly donations through PayPal, supporting our crowdfunding pages, watching our YouTube channel, clicking on the adverts, watching some of the adverts, supporting our Instagram and Facebook pages. This has really made a big difference in the lives of these monkeys that we look after. It's the fifth month of the lockdown now, so it's really been stretched out and really been a struggle. So we continue looking for ways and means of raising funds to carry on doing the work that we've done. So far, the monkeys have been fed beautifully. Thanks to you guys, they've had an amazing diet from some beautiful mealies, butternuts, and things like this, or sweet corn, as you might like to call them. We've had beans, all kinds of things, sweet potatoes. The monkeys are probably eating a hell of a lot better than what we are. And we'd like to continue with this trend, because the healthier we can keep them, the better it is for them. Because we are struggling at the moment to get medications into the country. With no international travel, we aren't able to bring some of the vital deworming stuff that we use from internationally into the country. So that is a little bit worrying. I'm not too sure how much longer the lockdown's going on for. As I say, we are in level 2 at the moment, which is allowing provincial travel and the hotel industry to starting up again. But international travel is still banned. And that's basically where we get all of our support from. So it's the international volunteers that we rely on, not just for the help that they do, but their contribution that they make towards accommodation and meals is what gives us the extra income to support the monkeys and buy the food for the monkeys. So it is a vital source for us. It is also becoming very, very worrying because we're coming close into the baby season. Vervet monkeys are actually born anywhere from October, November, and this is really where we need the extra hands of people to help us look after these little guys. As you've seen in some of the videos, a lot of them are traumatized. They need one-on-one care, and we just don't have the hands at the moment to give the best support that we can. We have approached the local community to see if we can get some people from our local community in to come and try and help us in this time. But as everybody is really struggling in South Africa, we don't have the support from the government or anything like this. So people are pretty much on their own out here and trying to have to make their own plan to sort of survive, which is making it difficult for everybody. So please, guys, if you can carry on supporting, do what you can, promote our channels. From our side, a very, very big thank you. You have helped us a heck of a lot. We're holding our thumbs. We're facing forward. Making sure that we're going to overcome this. But as you all know, the end of the race is normally the hardest, and this is where we've got to really dig in and try to do our best to make sure that we can survive well into the future and give these monkeys the opportunity that they really need. So from our side, thank you for the support. Please carry on. It's a big help, and we do appreciate it. Thank you.